Let's assume there's a few Church of Christ viewers out there watching. How about a final word to them to encourage them why they should make the same journey you've made?
Okay, if there are Church of Christ members out there, I would simply say that your respect and love for Scripture is wonderful, and no one in the Catholic Church would ever want to take you away from that. And in fact, I think that if you were to meet faithful Catholics, they would encourage you in that. But ask yourself, if you're honest, whenever Christ had made the promise to Peter to build the church upon this rock, why do we go to such great lengths to change what he actually said to fit into what we now, or what Church of Christ members now believe? Read the book of Acts again, and look at the apostolic authority that was firmly established in the book of Acts, but then be honest about whether or not God was trying to set that up through Christ and Peter back in Matthew 16, whenever he had said that upon this rock he'd build his church. We have to change the words around to mean something that they didn't. But remember that it was Aramaic that Jesus spoke. It wasn't Greek. And so be honest also about your heritage. I think that the restoration heritage of the Churches of Christ and the Christian churches, I think that it's a beautiful, wonderful heritage, and the intent is amazing. And I think that its truest intent to reestablish apostolic Christianity actually finds its fulfillment in the Catholic Church. So study your Scripture honestly. Be honest about the history of your church. I know where you're at. You can contact me if you have questions, or contact the Coming Home Network, and they can put you in touch with people that will be able to answer questions. So, thanks.
Evan, time goes too fast on the journey home. We're going to have to have you back for a whole other program to talk about other issues sometime.
Okay.
But thanks for joining us.
Thank you.
I appreciate it. Thank you for joining. So make sure you join us next week on the journey home. I hope Evan's journey has been an encouragement to you, and let's keep each other in prayer. We're all on this journey, growing deeper to Jesus Christ and His church. God bless. See you next week.
This episode of The Journey Home is available through the EWTN Religious Catalog. To order your copy, call 1-800-854-6316 or log on to EWTNReligiousCatalog.com. When calling, ask for item JHD-409 for DVDs and JHC-409 for audio CDs.
Come to Jesus, come to Jesus, come to Jesus.